All right, so in this episode, we're gonna do the last camp in Reek Hills. The camp is called Storm Shelter. Enjoy. All right, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Mad Max. So, today we are continuing the story. And we're actually gonna do the last camp in Reek Hills. Yes, last camp in Reek Hills, and we complete the region Reek Hills. Okay, let's go for the last camp, shall we? What is this guy? Oh, there. Wait a minute. Oh, okay. Holy shit.
It's a lead slinger!
Get out there and fix it.
Fix the car, damn it.
I will nurse her back to health.
Next. Change. Fire! I wish your boys could have done. What the hell just happened with my car? Well, it's a good thing we don't have just, you know. Two blasts. Look at that, we don't have a reserve fuel tank. That's interesting. Refuel this car first. And blow it up. Okay, destroy 5 transfer tanks, 4 insignias, 9 scraps to collect, and 1 maggot farm part. What?
Come over here and fight like a man!
Oh, look at that, our first fight. I hate this screen. Smash the button. maggots. I really don't want to do this, come on. Next. Come on guys, aren't you tired of getting your butts kicked? I think the story is part of the camp. Because it's really not letting go. So yeah. It's probably because of the camp missions. Okay then, what? Okay, that's 3 out of 4 insignias. Guess we need now 1 more insignia, 4 more square, and 3 more transport points. Okay, that's not much. Gotta find it too. Man, it would be a lot easier than this too. Oh, finally, the storm is over.
Who that?
Okay. Other side. Damn, it's a better picture without the damn dust storm. Fuck's sake. Hi. Okay, we got all of the insignias, boys. Now we just need 4 more scraps. And, okay. So, we need 2 more scraps and 1 more transfer tank. That's not much, actually. This is gonna be over really fast. So, I think the last scrap is gonna give us some problems. The last transfer tank is also gonna be a problem, I believe. Okay, we got another scrap, so that means we need 1 more scrap and a transfer tank. Great. Where the hell do we find another scrap? Probably missed one in the beginning area. The only question now is where? Can I get up there somehow? No, I can't. Okay. There's a ladder actually. How do I get up there?
You and me and her who will prevail.
She's the fastest four wheels of righteous fury on this earth.
There's gotta be something up there. So the transport tanks have already noted where they are, so well, fuck, nothing's here. Oh, wait a minute. Harpoon, harpoon, harpoon. Damn it, no harpoons here. Maybe I missed something here. I was attacked here, so I wasn't paying attention. Ow! Stupid bear traps! Heal up. Okay, we're missing a path, definitely. Missing a path. Okay, yeah, I found the transfer thing, but I still need the last. last crap. No, it's not in here. Oh man, Nope. Didn't drop it. Wait a minute. Okay, harpoons are here. So maybe... Seriously? What the hell was I aiming? My mother? For Christ's sake. That miss was impossible. Okay, no, it's not coming down. I don't know, I'm not getting it, man. Gotta be something really, really obvious, and I'm not seeing it. Yeah, I doubt it. It's up there.
I've waited so long for you, Sam. That evening, God, I kept building, collecting, dreaming, and you become flesh. Guardian stands ready to honk and holler.
Yeah. So where does this path lead? Oh, okay, I found something. This is a pathway to somewhere. Whoa. Okay, it's that secret entrance. I knew this crap was up here. I totally knew. Okay, time to get rid of the last transport tag and end this place. Arkham complete. Ladies and gentlemen, I am the best. So, how much time do we have? We have no time. Alright. So, let's just go back to good gashes. See if we can do anything. And... I guess we can't do anything here new, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye and enjoy. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like and subscribe for more awesome content, and please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright, and until the next time, bye bye.